O Estado de Ucrânia. I remember the white was grinding the 110 and she only got tier 9 and tier 10 all day long. Well, it was same for me though, it was nothing special. It was only good for team battles, I mean, maybe still good, I don't know. I'm just plotting here, I guess. I started grinding when I had to buy the 110. yeah, but if you think about it, the 110, you know what's good about 110? Then you're going to buy the double Z, the tier 9 one, and the tier 10 double Z, which is really good. It's easy, man, it's easy. That's what's good about it, the tier 8. This rocket sounds really weird. That's rocket. There you go. Because he came to deny my spotting. Wouldn't you stay home and leave me just have fun here? No, because you have to be in your in my way. Yeah, shoot him, shoot him. I guess the Tiger 2 is well, 2000 spotting already. Not bad, eh?
Really good.
The Tiger 2 is balanced. that poor Tiger, I feel bad for him somehow. Oh, there is Isaac. Man, the Ray Metal are just... like they missed now. Scorpion Gen STRV. Someone hit him, the projector. This position here is not bad with the scout as long as RT or the TDs in the back don't fuck you up really bad. Shall we go for the Imperado, what you say?
No, we shouldn't. I think we should wait a bit more.
Oh man.
Oh, if you want to go, we can of course go.
Man,
but you first.
Yeah, hey, I go first.
Nice.
Prototype, kill it, kill it. Ooh, that was nasty. Oh, what?
What is?
You got the kill for me. You got the shot for me.
Yeah, I took the shot for you here.
I'm lucky bastard today, I know. Let's try to use the range to spot this prototype over there. Where from where is the Udis? Up there or?
Hey, yeah, he's up and down. You know.
Ah, he's up here, man.
There.
Yeah. More spotting. 5000 spotting, okay. I'll take it. Ah, it's only 5000 spotting, I mean.
Only 5000.
Ah,
no,
only,
no,
you know,
big
yeah,
deal.
It's
no mean, big deal.
It's
like
usually,
normal every game.
That's normal every single yeah. game. You know that.
Like below average game for me.
Tomato. Tomato player, man. Come on. Oh, that butt. That butt looks really good. Going to bounce him now. Der ging voll durch ihre Panzerung. This should be an ace tanker at least. At least. I guess. Rip for Pirado, you took it like a man. He took it bad. He took it really bad. What do you mean get good? At the start of the last battle, when the Black Widow said he was going to spot, I panicked. Then I saw I was in the platoon and relaxed it. Yeah, it's really like, you know, it's really like bad when you play a good scout tank and there are others that want just want to take the, you know, the spotting away and stuff, you know. Finally, we have the 6th cent on Hawk. Yes! Yes! Just about time. You know what? I forgot to do about that crucial contribution. I forgot to make a screenshot on it, on those battles. Now it's looking legit. I was playing Hawk to be honest, to get a better crew on it and only to improve the win rate because I have some really